He's gonna hurt? Oh shit, yeah. Oh, well. What the? Can I kill him? Yeah, what the hell? Alright, I'm not a fan. 0 out of 10. Are you? Oh my god. I jumped. I mean, guess not, but like. Do I have to open it again? I do. Oh, that kinda sucks. Not a big deal, but. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Come on, that's not fair. Ugh. Welcome on in, Black Belt. You're damn right, I am gonna be doing that for the rest of the game. Alright. I can see there's gonna be a lot of flying in this one. How's your day been going? Kudos, still loving Overwatch 2? Nice. Glad to hear that. Have you been playing with, like, Savage and everyone, or...? Is he gonna start moving, or...? Nope! That's two so far this stream. So it's timed, basically. Nope, stop. Played a little Savage today? Nice. Glad you guys are having fun with it. And like 25 of the music notes, one of the puzzle pieces. Not bad so far. I'm liking the layout of this world too. Oh my god, that was so close. I hate that power. It's literally done me more harm than good. Kill him. Thank you. Thank you. Things are shaping out pretty well. However, I definitely want to just finish up with this kind of stuff first. Black Belt, did you know that October 22nd? There's gonna be something there. Okay. Should I? I mean, I'm not gonna jump down. Okay, some shit. This looks like something. Oh, God! Well, am I dead? Oh, no. You know what? Since I'm here. Which part? I'll stop flying because I don't really remember where I was going with it. Oh, I was trying to get the, I don't remember it, but... Okay. So I'm still just going to explore for a little while. Right, yeah, that makes sense. Learn the ability into the big pyramid? Okay. Oh! Funny. Don't tell me where it was, because I definitely remember. If I make it in, I'm gonna do it. Someone tells me I'm not gonna make it, though. Someone tells me I wouldn't have made it if I didn't do it this way. I'll just get the... I'll just get the notes, since I'm here. Wow, there's a lot of hidden stuff just with the angles in this one. I want to get, like, the music notes as I see them, because I don't want to forget about them. So hold on. I'm gonna at least get that. Are you serious? Going to guess that it will let me do that. So yeah, let's go get that ability. Right. Dude, chill. Did I get all of them? All the moves in the game, okay. So I'm just gonna grab these real quick, get the other music notes, just so I don't forget about them. But I'm gonna have to go back there anyway, I guess. So maybe I definitely not need to do it this way, but let me be me. Okay. Let's do this next. So what am I at? 68 music notes. I got 2 more Jinjos, 8 more pieces, and 2 of the honeycombs. So I know where one is. I'm gonna pee really quick. I'll be right back. Okay. We are back. And I wanted to do this next. Black Belt, so you know when I can go back to the Freezy Peaks world? Oh, shit. Oh my god, are you serious? I mean, that's on me. 100%. I should have known that. So we're good, I got this. You know when I can go back to the Freezy Peaks world and do the, thing that was up behind? To it? Okay. Alright. That sounds like a plan. How do I get those down there? Does that have something to do with the ability too? Because I don't see... I saw one pair of the running shoes, and it was back in the beginning. Is there not going to be more than just the one? Because I'm not just going to jump down there. Is this the big pyramid part you're talking about, or am I missing it? Because I did the Sphinx already. Let me just take a look, because maybe I didn't look. That's one pyramid. Is the big pyramid the one I was going to do with the running shoes? Sorry, I don't know why I'm totally blanking on everything in this fucking place. Yeah, because there's no... Is this it? The one with the ramp. The one with the ramp I was going to before. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. So where are the running shoes that I need to do that part? Because it's not that one. The pair of shoes in the top right? You got it. Oh, shit. Okay, bye, everybody. My bad with the camera work. Makes sense. Alright, let's give him a shot. Oh, bro, I looked down for a second. I'm so sad. Alright, let's try that again. This time I know what I'm doing. This time I'm on it. I can jump. Okay, if I fail it this time, I think I know what I can do. Alright, thank God. Yeah, don't do that. Deal. Oh, under fucking water? Are you kidding me? Every single world has it. Dude, if I die from this... Dude! This is why you need an invulnerability... Oh my god. Oh, collect the jigget and the water drains. That makes sense. But again, I am still frustrated at the fact that there is no invulnerability state. Like, if I get hit once... Like, that was a clear example. If I get hit once, I'd be screwed because the water makes it so I can't get away quick enough that as soon as I got hit the first time, I would just die. Which sucks. Definitely should have gotten the jiggy first. So, I will do that now. But, thank you for that. Help. Yeah, that's fine. Stupid old game with old mechanics. You're so right, that really was my argument before. Oh, I gotta get that back out too, because I died. Oh god, I have to... Okay, I'm gonna watch that clip in just a second because I need to know what that is. Are there three of them? I didn't even notice that.
Thank you, Black Belt.
Something else here?
No. Definitely. Okay, wait. Yeah, let me see.
Oh my god, Black Belt. Oh, I would have been so pissed. I'm right there with you.
I haven't done that world yet, I don't believe. I don't recognize the bucket. So I'm a little bit worried. Okay. So now that I did that, actually, let me go ahead and do this next. I'll remember the honeycomb there. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna go down and do that stuff next. Oh shit, I didn't even see that one there. I guess that's kind of the point, isn't it? Okay, and that should be all of them. Alright, so the last 20 are probably just, for the most part, in the Sphinxes, but not all of them, because I do know. I'm gonna kick myself if I don't get that, because I know I'm gonna need that later. That's in the next level? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing this for a little bit until Sierra gets here, which I think is gonna be close to 8:30, so we should be, we'll definitely be able to finish this world and maybe most of the next one. Yara! Are you here? You are, you bitch. Oh. I didn't even miss it. I don't know what you want. Go to this one. Just watching you ignore me. You know, here and there. If you get a new pen, I'm kicking you out tonight. I didn't watch it though. So he didn't go. Whoa. Hello there, bud. Sandy Butt's tomb? That's an awesome name. Oh! So it might take me a few tries? Okay. I assume it's just a maze of some kind. Is there anything I need in it? What happens? Do I just get kicked out? I mean, I see where the end is right here. Oh. That also makes sense. Alright, I assume, do I get kicked out? I'm sure I don't die. Are you fucking serious? Jesus Christ, dude.
I didn't stop there.
That's a little annoying. Do you know if I need to hit the witch's thing again? Oh, ground pound the camel? Okay. I will when I go back. All five. Do I not get a puzzle piece for that? Oh, they put it in the jar. Okay. Sierra. Okay. I'm still kind of curious where that last honeycomb might be. I'm trying to, like, do all these tricks, just in case. Didn't sound like it's in here. Oh, but it came out over here? Interesting. Okay. I don't know how much I haven't done yet. Sierra? So there's 8 left here. Let's see what we can get around. Okay, so I gotta jump through. I gotta fly through all of these, and I see obviously that I'm gonna have to go through. But let's see. Oh my gosh, I already hate flying in this game. Is that thing? trying to get all these. Oh. Hello, Ambi. How are you tonight? No. Work fucking sucked today, so I'm glad to see you all. Well, I'm glad. I'm not gonna be here too long, you know, just to add to your sucky day. But we're here for a little while. Dude, what is going on? I don't even know where that one is. Dude, you're kidding me. Alright. There we go! There you go, Ambi. That's the spirit. Oh god. That worked. Pro strats. How many of these am I missing? Oh, not a lot at all. Is this gonna be the rest of them? Or am I gonna be missing, like, fucking two? Hello, sir. Okay, Sierra, you need to chill. You're not in my fucking chat. You're not getting that pen. I don't even know what he said. I missed it. Oh, the YouTube? I totally missed what I was supposed to be doing. Is this the last two? Yeah, okay. I am not ignoring you. There's no way I did not ignore you. There were no messages. You're a black belt? Alright, deal. I'm not ignoring you. So I've got all the gingers, I've got the 100 music notes. I'm missing one puzzle piece and both the honeycombs, though. So I know where one of the honeycombs is. And I have a feeling I know where that last one is, so... Dude, I'm all about the pro strats today, let me tell you. Oh. I'm fine. I can't leave it all alone. Pretty sure the second baby got eaten, so we only have one now? What? Oh, I'm so sorry, Ambi. Whoa! Okay, that sucked. Hmm. When do you think it happened? When was the last time you saw it? Unless the other magically appears now. Oh, well, I hope it turns up. When was the last time you saw the other baby? It's been 2 or 3 days. Okay, so it's been a bit. Which baby was this? Did you name it yet? Open that. Alright, so I need to figure out how to open that door, because that's the door that I need to open. I'm sure that's where the last Jiggy is. But okay, yeah. What? Oh, okay. Well, please press F in chat to hear Shrek the Fish Baby. I know, I'm sorry. Here, I'll click F. Sierra, I'm not ignoring you. Do this in order to get a Jiggy in a future level? Interesting. Can I not? I just have to jump, I would assume, to get there. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Exactly. She needs to type in chat. That's what I've been telling her. Wait, so that's all 10 Jiggies. So where's the other honeycomb? Black Belt, you got some splaining to do, my guy. You lying to me? Oh, well, didn't mean to do that. Oh, that just... Okay, so I should go see where he ran to, would be my guess. Say, I just gotta figure out where he went to. Of course, Hamby. That really sucks. No! No! Sierra? I literally hate you. Welp. Yeah, he's still over there. Well. Oh, is this not a door? Oh, he's gonna leap through the door. No, no. That would actually do nothing. Alright, cool. So that's everything for this world now, I think, right? Yeah, alright, 44 minutes, not bad. I'm not gonna wait here. Oh, hello. Okay. I should have waited. Yeah, part of my name was just cleaning herself, and I touched a whisker by accident. She looked so offended. I would be too if I got my whisker touched. Now I can go back to Preezy Peak. Okay, let's go do that. But I will also really quick just grab this. What the fuck? Alright, let's see. How do I get back to Freezing Peak? Where the fuck was that? Was that ahead of here? No. What was through here? Actually, wait, yes, it was. Because Golby's Desert was there. Yeah, Freezing Peak is right to the right here. Same situation, because I needed that last one, and I also needed the one that was up here. Right? I still need this one that's up here too, black belt. Oh shit. Can I get that one now too, or can I not get that one yet? Fuck you. Are you kidding me? Yeah, because I still need this one up here. I was just making sure that I still needed this one up here. But it looks like I am correct on that. Okay. I have no idea where the one in the world is, because you kind of just told me to leave after that other one. Should I go? I'm not sure where to go. The running shoes would help me here. I would assume that's what I needed. But I don't remember seeing the running shoes either. Race the bear again. Is he in the same spot? That's a classic. That's definitely something from Donkey Kong 64. That makes a lot of sense. I have to break the web that's in the creepy room. Okay. I did something like that last time and I saved it. Let's see. Are you? Right, well, at least I know where everything goes. Oh, good. Oh, okay. I'm fine with that. I like the fact that it brings me back. Alright. Dude, what is... Banding? Not anymore, black belt. Not anymore. Oh. F- fucking 0 out of 10 right now. I'll remember to look at that. Oh, okay. Well, that makes a lot of sense. I'm gonna give it a shot just to see what it's like, but as you said, but I mean, that makes a lot of sense, obviously. Not win that. What? Chat, did I win that? Was it the jump? When I grow up, I want to be a Wii U gamepad. I'll keep that in mind, Andy. I'm pretty positive I didn't, but I'm sure as fuck gonna take it. Ambi's personality is? Let me hear it, Black Belt. So, I can't get this one yet, I would assume, still. Because it's got something to do with the webs. But I still don't really know what I have to do here. Did I do 6 worlds? Yeah. The one right by the gate? Wait, I can get rid of those? Hold on. That all it takes to get rid of it? Oh. Oh. That's nice and easy. Dude. Alright, fuck you. Me and Kyler were looking for the charger today and we couldn't find it. Then my dad randomly pulled out a quarter of those box of random ass cords he has and was like, huh, it looks like this, right? And guess what it was? Don't worry about it, Amy. Wait, the one right by the gate. Which gate? Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, Black Belt. Hold on. The most subpar things in this world. You know, I'm not wrong. Oh god. Use the jump pads in the Freezy. Freezy's peak room. Okay. What the f- Alright, I guess I just have to go to the other one. Oh my god. Oh, wait, this is connected to that. Okay. I'm just trying to reach out. He's just trying to do something nice. Wait, are you fucking serious? Why did that happen? I fucking hate this snowman. With all my heart. I really do. Okay. Well. Gotcha. Wait, why'd I run out of the boots? That makes no sense. But okay, no, I see what I'm supposed to do. Thank you. I'm also low. Which isn't great. How low am I? Oh, I'm like low. That's why I did that? Okay. Dude, are you... Yeah, I'm not a fan of this right now. Yeah, it's not good, Ambi.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay. Now that I'm looking at the time, I think it's gonna depend. I feel like I'm gonna get to the next world, but I don't think I'm gonna start it. Where am I going now? Fuck. I swear to God! I mean, I'll be honest with you, a lot of the frustration right now is just because I'm low and I feel like absolute fucking shit. But that shouldn't have happened. Oh, there's another tunnel that's higher? Alright. Dude, I'm not gonna get it this time either. Dude. We're gonna end the stream. Because I'm not doing this again. This is the biggest piece of bullshit in the fucking world right now. Like I said, most of the frustration is just because I'm low, but, like, I fucking hate bullshit in games when I'm low. I also hate being low, and that is most of it, but I'm also not having fun with this right now. Alright, yeah, no, this is fine. Like, why? Yeah. Love it, chat! Oh, love that. Okay. Oh, whoops. Alright, well. I think I'm gonna die now. Well, definitely now. Oh. I lived. Okay. Black Belt, what's the next world? Because, like I said, I'm just going to try and open it at least. Monster Mansion? Okay. Look at that door. Well, didn't go in this door. We're gonna get real ballsy, and then we're gonna die. Oh, like, that literally fully killed me. Oh. But from here, it doesn't matter that much. Okay. So I'm just gonna get to the next world, and then I'm gonna call it, because I am not feeling good. Wow, there's basic. That's kind of crazy. There's, like, basically a world for every world in DK64. It is so heavily inspired by it. Yeah, that's where I came from. move has been absolutely useless since I got it. Shut the fuck up! It's been open! Alright. Yeah, I'm really not feeling good, so I'm going to end the stream here in a minute. I'm not even gonna try and open the next world, I'm just gonna know that everything is done now. I have everything from each of the worlds. But not bad, what do I have, three more worlds? That door's the way in, but I forget where you opened it from, that's fine. Yeah, I think I will open that pound of sugar. Alright, that's fine. Like I said, I'm gonna find it next time. Wait, are there Jinjos in the overworld? And I haven't found any of them? Am I bad at this? There aren't. So why when I pause it does it show five of them sleeping? Interesting, but okay. I wasn't gonna take your word for it, because you know more than I do. And what are the last six? Recall 24, yeah, okay. Quick show. Okay. Understandable. Good to know. Do I raid anyone? Should I raid someone? Should I raid Twitch? For TwitchCon? I think I should raid Twitch for TwitchCon. With 20,000 viewers. I'm honestly not even gonna raid someone right now. I just need to end the stream. Sorry guys, it was a little disappointing. But I think Sierra's gonna be here soon anyway. But, I will be live tomorrow afternoon doing some more Trails of Cold Steel. Tomorrow night I will not be live, but Tuesday night, the rest of the week should be normal, as is. Everyone have a great night.